boxing superstar, Sergei Lipinets, right here with Eddie the Barber. Look at this, Kobe Bryant. Do you like Kobe Bryant, Sergei?
Yeah, he's the best.
He was the best, I agree. So you're looking good for your fight this weekend?
Yeah.
With Jaron Ennis, you had a great camp, you look in shape. Are you ready?
I'm good, I'm ready.
Happy?
I'm happy, excited. Can't wait when I out in the ring.
They say a happy fighter is a dangerous fighter. But you're always dangerous if you're happy or not happy.
Yeah, we are a fighter. We need, you're happy or not, you need to do your job.
That's true. So Eddie, are you writing anything in the hair? Are you doing any designs?
No, we're just keeping it professional.
Just clean.
Nice, clean, clean fade. You know, it's gonna look nice on television. He's gonna keep his beard. He wants his beard, and we're just gonna line it up.
When
it
you
really sharp.
Make beard?
When I make beard, when I get older. Well, Eddie, do you ever cut Manny Pacquiao's hair?
You know what? I'm gonna let everybody kind of. Think what they want to think. I mean, I know the truth.
No. I'm just asking because I want to say he cut Manny Pacquiao's hair. Now he's cutting your hair.
Good.
Yeah.
When he did it?
A year, 2 years ago, something like that. Yeah, a while ago.
I've been with Manny since 2013.
So seven, so, 8 years. He's
been with the team.
Yeah. Okay. So let me ask you this. What do you guys think of Pacquiao and Crawford?
Great fight.
Do you like the fight?
Yeah, great fight. And a good fight for fans. Now I have a little bit of Crawford.
Like, you have Crawford winning?
60-40.
What about Crawford? Okay, Crawford Spence. 50-50?
Yeah.
Maybe.
They're both good fighters. They smart, they have shot, and they good movement, good move. And I think they same reach, yeah.
What about Danny Garcia, Manny Pacquiao at 154?
That's actually pretty good. That's a good.
Why 154?
To make more history, because Danny wants to move up to 54, and Manny fought once at 54 with who did he fight? Margarito. That was 50. They fought a 52 catch weight, but that was 154 title.
Nice.
Yeah, it's a good opportunity. But you ready? You're going to Connecticut tomorrow, right? Or Thursday?
I don't know. They don't give.
They didn't tell you.
Ticket. Yeah.
Not yet. Well, you're headlining. It's your event. I hope you'll be there.
Yeah.
But you had a good camp? Was it good?
Very good camp. We have many sparring partners. We have good sparring partners. We do a lot of work.
Orthodox, southpaw, everything.
Work. Yeah.
You also, you met Rowley last week. You played chess with Rowley?
Yeah.
He's a very good chess player.
Yeah.
But also you're very good.
A little bit better.
You think so?
I win him. Why? I don't think so. I know.
Because your name is Sergei. And you were the champion in high school. Out of all the high school in Russia.
Yeah.
That's very impressive.
I good play before, and now I a little bit forget, and he start beat me in the chess, and I make one mistakes, and I'm checkmate.
Checkmate.
So it's like in a boxing, make
one mistake, and it's good night.
Ruski!
Не Ruski.
What's up, Mexi? Ruski?
Okay, Sergei, if we could take Ricky Funes to one place in Russia, do we take him to St. Petersburg? Do we take him to Moscow? Do we take him to Sochi? Or do we take him to Siberia? Where do you think Ricky Funes will be the best? Like,
I think he like in Moscow and St. Petersburg.
You like Moscow and St. Petersburg?
I'm going to go to both.
He looks,
go to Moscow?
He looks like he's from Qatar right now, right? Yes?
Ellie, did you go to St. Petersburg?
You look very much like Qatar, huh?
Did you go to St. Petersburg?
No, I wanted to the day I was supposed to go. They told me it's the most beautiful city in Russia.
Really?
It's what, 2 hours from Moscow? Driving?
It's a
4 hours. 4 hour flight?
Train?
A 4 hour train ride. I took the train for 11 hours.
Where do you live?
2 hours flight.
Where do you live?
Krause is Moscow. It's the city of Azure.
Azure.
Yeah, it's a 2 hours driving from Moscow.
Russia's beautiful though.
You yeah. are going in Moscow, call me and I pick you up from the airport.
You find me a beautiful Russian woman?
No, if you need.
I want you, no, for married, to marry.
We're going to see you on that show, 90 Day Fiancé.
So, you're from Ricky Qatar, you can do two wives, huh?
Four.
Oh, sorry.
Four.
Okay. Yes?
I want two you Russian and two Qatar.
Okay.
It's okay for Russian to love me?
I don't know.
They love me long time?
I don't know.
Wrong.
Hey, Elie, who do you think would win? Sergei or Manny in chess?
Ooh, it's a great. The fans are the winners. We have to see that one.
That would be a good match.
You and Crawford in chess. Also, Crawford, you play chess?
No.
Yeah.
Chess.
Lomachenko, you and Loma in chess? He's very good.
Yeah.
What's your best game? Is it checkers?
Checkers.
Are you good?
I'm very good at checkers.
Undefeated? You have special dice?
No, I lost, but I'm really good at checkers.
You know they play Sheshbesh in Russia?
Uh-huh.
You know Sheshbesh? Backgammon. You play, throw the dice, and you move the pieces.
Uh-huh.
It's not popular in America. It's popular all over the world. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
People do with the dice over here like this.
Really?
Yeah, am I right?
Yeah,
they shake the dice. They blow on them, and they throw them.
Yeah, nice game. I like.
So, is your fight with no fans this weekend?
I think so, yeah, no fans.
Ricky, are you going to the fight? Lipinets and Jaron Ennis? In spirit, what about physically?
I can't go physically. I got my guy coming from England. Hamzan Shiraz. You know who that is?
Yeah,
right?
He's very talented. He's like Shorter Ramirez of England.
Oh, he's coming.
Very
back.
Talented kid. Did you ever meet Ricky Funes before you came to the gym?
No.
No. Nice guy, smart.
No, if I was smart, I would have money like you do, Elie.
You have money. You own this barbershop. Ricky should have opened up a restaurant over here.
They're all invisible.
Eddie, do you know how to cook?
Of course.
I should do a boxing gym here. Another boxing gym, Elie. What do you think?
Why not MMA gym? You have a boxing gym.
No.
Why not a doggy daycare?
No, I can't leave. But this is Eddie's barbershop. He's buying it off me.
Massage parlor?
Nah.
My back and massage?
Nah.
What business should Ricky open up here, Sergei? Coffee shop?
I don't know. I think I need to think about what I open the business.
Okay, don't tell Ricky, but what business would you open up here?
I don't know. I need to think about this.
We'll open what do you call that? Food restaurant, only food. Pillow.
No, I know it's in the...
It's hard business food, very hard. You have to make sure people don't get sick, Ricky, and the fresh. And
it's, you think?
Yeah, it's not. Every celebrity that I know that opens up a restaurant closes. It's hard. You
I
need
to run to invested like almost $3 million on a restaurant on Sunset Boulevard. Closed down in 2 years.
Someone made that money. Yeah, it's expensive.
I better buy this. This. What is his name?
McDonald?
No. I don't know in English.
Say in Russian, where people watching will know.
Легче купить здесь это здание сдавать Рик. And Ricky, how much you pay for this payment?
Like 60, almost 70,000.
You need to buy this one and this and the rent for Ricky.
You wanna buy?
I wanna buy it and rent for you.
What if they do? What's the name? What's the name? Not Banya, but what's the name? Where they go in and they hit you and it's a sauna.
Banya.
You should open up a Banya here for all the Russians. All the Russian. Homies,
ooh.
You have a sauna, they have a hat for the steam, and they hit each other with
palm. When you open your
Banya.
Steam room?
It's open, I just need to connect it.
You have a steam room?
And when you connect it? Why are you not connected when
I'm
here?
Because you don't
I am
come.
Flying in the home and he's open it.
You don't come.
Hey, how hard?
Every day here, why are you not coming?
I don't see you. I just saw you now.
Ricky.
Yeah, off your glasses and you see me.
How hard does he hit? You ever taken a punch from him?
Yeah, in the mitts. He hits hard.
He does, like, on a scale, like, does he hit a 170 pound, 175, 168, one cruiserweight?
220 pound.
Like a heavyweight. He hits like a heavyweight.
Like a heavyweight.
You hit like a heavyweight, Sergei. Ricky was a fighter. You ever spar him?
You don't want
no,
him.
I don't want to spar him.
You don't want to spar him. You'd get hurt.
He's in the shape, good drink every day.
Too dangerous, huh? Yeah. Great job in the haircut. Looks clean.
Can we go and pay my pizza?
Thanks. Bring enough for everybody.
So what do you think? They should do the Ryan Garcia challenge?
Yes. With Sergei? Yes, but with no body shield. Oh. You hit Ricky in the body and see how many punches you can hit him before he goes down.
Oh, nice.
One punch, two punch?
I don't know. What's her? Let's try. You wanna.
Yeah, I think it'll be a good idea. I like that, Eddie. So everybody, you can follow Sergei. Where do you follow you? What's your Instagram?
Sergei Lipinets.
Eddie the Barber?
At Eddie L. Barber or Left Hook Barbershop.
All right, make sure to follow. Great job. Clean. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Please, newsreport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.